Hello everyone, let's start the question. In this question, we are provided a solution of sodium chloride for which we are given with the number.